It's scary for everybody, especially how relentless this is. We've had a gust of 65 miles an hour here at the station, 67 miles an hour at the airport, hurricane 74, close enough for government work. We have hurricane force conditions here right now.